And we are back on Monday Night Raw. JR, our good friend and our broadcast colleague, JBL, is doing some wonderful work with the underprivileged children in Bermuda, where he now lives.
It's called Seven Summits for Kids, ladies and gentlemen. And John has sworn he's going to climb the tallest summit in each of the seven continents. And guess where he was this week, Michael? You know.
Yeah, he got to the summit of Mount Kilimanjaro, 19,334 feet. His final day was 13 hours through freezing rain and snow before he planted the WWE flag on the top of the summit. And JBL would actually tout from Mount Kilimanjaro.
Wrestling God on top of Kilimanjaro took the former WWE champion, the first WWE champion ever, to climb to the top of Africa thanks to WWE raising a ton of money for kids.